Hi, Brent Tech here, where tech is made simple. So it seems that Google is thinking about getting a little bit more aggressive about saving RAM and freeing up resources in the Google Chrome web browser. And this is all according to a new experimental flag that's become available in Chrome Canary 126, which is the latest preview version, where it seems that Google is going to be adding a couple of more options to the memory saver feature that's bundled into the browser. And when memory saver is turned on, as you may well know, it frees up memory from inactive tabs. Now, if we head over to our experimental flags page by entering chrome:// flags into the Omnibox, and we type in aggressive into the search, that's enough to bring up the relevant flag, which is enable the ability to configure how aggressive memory saver is. The description for the flag reads, when enabled, the aggressiveness of memory saver can be configured via Chrome settings performance. Now, even if we enable the flag currently, it does nothing. It's a dead feature, but is a good indication that Google could soon start testing more options for the aggressiveness of how memory saver frees up memory from inactive tabs. And if we head over to a patch over on Chromium Garrett, here we can see they are talking about add memory saver aggressiveness setting, and they mention here, when the memory saver mode aggressiveness feature is enabled, it makes the memory saver mode toggle expand when toggled on to show a radio group, which is a set of options or buttons for changing the memory saver mode aggressiveness preferences. And according to this patch on Chromium Garrett, it will basically have three options. So a moderate option, a balanced option, and a maximum option. So basically, as mentioned, it'll let you adjust the aggressiveness of the memory saver by applying those different options. And as mentioned, although the flag is available, those options are not available, but this is a good indication that that could soon become available. And obviously, as soon as those options become available with this new aggressiveness basically of the memory saver, I will post and keep you guys in the loop. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.